Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
Avenger plotting new course.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement. Regardless of the risks. I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. Without access to refined fossil fuels, power is difficult to come by outside the cities. Even among the staunchest of anti-alien dissidents, recovered Advent equipment is highly coveted. Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me. I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures, or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering? I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
New orders, Commander? We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load without the engines engaged. At first I thought maybe it was a stabilizer issue, but now I'm starting to think it's all just part of the alien's grand design. The core itself may not be entirely stable, which would explain why the aliens went through so much trouble to isolate it in the bow.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Welcome, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Thank you. Avenger plotting new course. Course for the Western U.S. Precinct. Deployed.
In position for deployment.
Signal triangulation has locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the Advent network in this area. Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay. The communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
We're operating in the shadows.
Understood. Moving out. On Overwatch. Heading out. Headed there now. Overwatch. That's affirmative. Moving to Overwatch. Closing on target position now. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Moving to position. On Overwatch. Roger that. Scanning. Good copy. Moving on target. Copy. Moving on target. Overwatch. Heading out. Roger. Got my eyes on. Heading to that location. Eyes on the prize. Okay. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
There's something out there!
Orders confirmed. On the move. Got it covered. Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch. Position confirmed. Affirmative. Covering now.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I've got movement here!
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Enemy sighted. Objective sighted. I'm on it. Moving. Eyes on the prize. Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch. Moving. Overwatch.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
Roger that. Eyes on a hostile patrol. Covering now. Ten-four. Got it. Moving. Moving on target location. Roger that.
For a surprise! We're visible here!
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Moving out. Understood. Moving out.
Menace 15, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Down.
on the move.
Confirmed. Target neutralized.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
A single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.